So this is a really super quick test of 4K video.